Supply chain management is the backbone of the global economy. Regardless of your role within a firm, you will interface with the supply chain. Supply chains span time zones, continents, cultures, and companies. Everything that you touch and use came through some supply chain. The ability to manage these far-flung and complex networks is now seen as crucial to the success or failure of a firm. Hi, my name is Chris Kaplis, and I'm the Executive Director of the MIT Center for Transportation and Logistics. I'll be your primary instructor for all five of the courses that make up the MITx MicroMasters Credential in Supply Chain Management. So what is logistics and supply chain management? Well, basically, it's the art and science of getting products from where they were made to where you, the consumer, want them to be. Firms have become more global in terms of where they source materials, where they manufacture those products, and where they sell their finished goods. And the need for professionals who can design, manage, and operate these complex global supply chains continues to grow, both in size and in importance. So what will you learn if you take CTL.SC2X, Supply Chain Design? On completion of the course, you'll have a deep understanding of and ability to design the three flows, information, physical, and financial, that create a successful supply chain. We'll start the course by introducing the design of the physical flow of a supply chain. This is sometimes called network design or facility location or flow optimization. You'll learn how to use large-scale optimization models to capture the trade-offs between costs and level of service. The end result is a plan of how raw materials, work in process, and final products move through a company's supply chain from supplier to customer. Following this, we'll focus on the financial flows of a supply chain. You'll learn how improvements in the supply chain operations can be translated into financial terms in the language that C-level executives of a company understand. This is a very critical skill that every supply chain professional needs to possess. Next, we'll trace how information flows through a supply chain. You'll learn how a firm interacts with its suppliers through sourcing and procurement, how a firm coordinates with its internal and external manufacturing operations through production planning, and how a firm collaborates with its customers, utilizing demand management and sales and operations planning. I love teaching this course because it ties together all the fundamental pieces from SC1X into a coherent and eminently usable framework. This course combines solid theory with very practical concepts that can be applied immediately within any company. I hope that you'll decide to join us and take the course CTL.SC2X Supply Chain Design.